Getting the Klif.sys BSOD error on Windows? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. When you boot or restart your Windows device, you may encounter the Klif.sys Blue Screen error. The genuine Klif.sys file or Kaspersky Lab Intruder Filter is a software component of Kaspersky Antivirus by Kaspersky Lab. Klif.sys usually resides in /windows/system32/drivers. It is an important driver file component of the antivirus software from Kaspersky Lab. It is also used in zone alarm software from Checkpoint Software Technologies. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is delete the Klif.sys file. Press Windows key plus R to open the Run command box. In the Run command box, type or copy and paste the following path and hit Enter. /windows/system32/drivers. At the location, scroll and find Klif.sys and delete it. Reboot your system. If the Klif.sys blue screen error appears again, try the next method. Method 2. Uninstalling the Kaspersky antivirus program is a quick way to resolve this issue. The company offers a removal tool to help you when any issue occurs due to this software. CAV Remover is the tool that allows you to completely uninstall Kaspersky Lab applications from your Windows device. Download the CAV Remover tool. The link is given in the description of this video. Double-click on cavremvr.exe to launch the application. On the tool window, click on Remove. Method 3. The next thing you can do is remove any other third-party antivirus programs from your PC using the dedicated antivirus removal tool to remove all files associated with your antivirus program. You can find the antivirus removal tools on our dedicated blog on thewindowsclub.com. Method 4. If you're using a beta version of any Kaspersky software, switch to its stable version. If you're using stable Kaspersky on Windows Insider builds, then too this error can occur. Method 5. If you recently installed Kaspersky software or you have no idea what changed that might be triggering the error, you can perform system restore and select a restore point prior to installing the software. Open the Start menu, search Create a Restore Point and open the top option. Select System Restore. Click on Next and then select the restore point prior to installing Kaspersky. Click on Next and follow the on-screen instructions. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.